whose income depended on the slave trades. Why could National Assembly not pass any law against the slavery? Because National Assembly was feared for opposition of businessmen whose income depended on the slavery trade. Finally, the Convention of 1794 legislated to free all slaves in France overseas positions. It means the convention made in 1794 legislated to free all slaves in the colonies, French colonies. However, it turned out to be a short term. 10 years later, Napoleon reintroduced the slavery system or slave trade. Napoleon reintroduced plantation owners understood their freedom as including the right to enslave African Negroes, who were Negroes. Then the native inhabitants of Africa were called Negroes. The Negroes, in pursuit of their economic interests, slavery was finally abolished in French colonies in 1848. Thus, we see that slavery was abolished from France. Now, the last section of this chapter is Abolish the Revolution and Everyday Life. Dear students, the revolutionary ideas like liberty, equality, and fraternity became the inspiring ideals of the people. They motivated political movements in the world in 19th and 20th century and brought social and political changes in entire Europe. It means the ideas grown from French Revolution, like liberty, equality, and fraternity, motivated the people for political and social changes and political movements in entire Europe. The idea of liberty, expressed in the Declaration of Rights of Man and Citizen, laid foundation of a new social order. As we saw, that idea of liberty was first expressed in Rights of Man and Citizen, Declaration of Rights of Man and Citizen in American Revolution. This idea of liberty laid foundation of a new social order, and personal and political liberty became a universal creed of the people. Personal liberty led द इवोल्यूशन ऑफ सर्फडम एंड फ्रीड द पीजांट्री फ्रॉम टिरेनी एंड चर्च एंड एरिस्टोक्रेसी वॉज ब्रॉट इन द एज ऑफ कैपिटलिज्म. इट मीन्स पर्सनल लिबर्टी लेड द इवोल्यूशन ऑफ सर्फडम, फ्रीड द पीजांट्री फ्रॉम टिरेनी एंड चर्च एंड एरिस्टोक्रेसी पेव्ड द राइज ऑफ कैपिटलिज्म इन यूरोप. पॉलिटिकल लिबर्टी ऑफ डेमोक्रेटिक राइट्स पेव्ड एक्सप्रेशन फॉर एबोलिशन ऑफ प्रिविलेज एंड डेस्पोटिक पावर ऑफ मोनार्क एंड डेस्पोटिक मोनार्क. इट मीन्स पॉलिटिकल लिबर्टी गेव द वे फॉर एक्सप्रेशन ऑफ एक्सप्रेशन फॉर एबोलिशन ऑफ प्रिविलेज बेस्ड ऑन द बर्थ एज वेल एज डेस्पोटिक मोनार्क. इट ऑल्सो ब्राउट द आइडिया ऑफ इट मीन्स द फ्रेंच रिवोल्यूशन ब्राउट द आइडिया ऑफ नेशनलिज्म सॉवरेंटी ऑफ पीपुल एंड प्रोवोक्ड द पीपुल टू बी फ्री फ्रॉम द इंपीरियलिज्म एंड कॉलोनियलिज्म लाइक इंडिया इन द आउटसाइड ऑफ इन द कॉलोनीज आउटसाइड ऑफ द यूरोप. दस डियर स्टूडेंट्स विथ दिस सेक्शन दिस चैप्टर इज फिनिश्ड. In next class, we will start the next chapter, Socialism in Europe. Okay? Thank you.